Hey guys, we're the Super Kalen Bros, and welcome back to the Chunk Series. Today is episode 2, and we're going to be going over all the supplies that we use for his cage and him and his toys. So,
and afterwards, we're going to play with them.
Yep. So, let's get into it. So, first thing we're going to be going over is his food. This is Katie Timothy Complete. It has, or so we think, Timothy hay in the little pellets. So, it's supposed to help the guinea pigs eat it more. You really didn't see a difference in his eating.
It's got like deep Timothy grass.
What is that, Timothy? We don't know. It didn't say. The next thing we use for his cage is disinfecting wipes. Food line disinfecting wipes. You can basically get any disinfecting wipes.
Just make sure they're good.
Yeah, just make sure they're good. The next thing we use is, of course, Timothy hay. He loves this stuff. Let's see if he'll get a reaction for it. He loves hearing the bag.
Wait, let me put it in the cage and then he'll sleep. Maybe. Take a look.
Yeah, he's looking for it.
He's like, where'd my food bowl go?
Okay. The next thing we go over, if you watched yesterday's episode, I would have shown it to you. It is... Katie, clean, cozy.
Guys, look. Oh, no. Matt, look. Come on up. Up. Come on, buddy. No. He climbed up on his side. Look, buddy. Come on. Up. No, don't poop.
All right. Nope.
Oh, man. He climbed up on it, though.
The next thing we get for him is Katie Extreme Odor Control Cleaning Cozy. As I said, you probably have already seen this if you watched yesterday's episode. But if you didn't, this would be good for their bedding. Next is their food bowl. It's a standard food bowl with the Timothy Complete food pellets in it. Next is his balls. We have these for him to chew on. This is the one we're working on now. It's been chewed on a little bit. This one was the previous one. It's not doing so good. It's worn pretty good. And this one is probably my favorite. It's also worn, as you can see. It's not doing so well. And now we're moving on to the playing section. So now we are on to the playing portion of the episode. We are going to do something with Chunk. The first idea we had was an obstacle course led by Celery, but the book was not doing so well, so we kind of just stopped like about right here and didn't make it over. So, now we're just going to play with him and his house. Yep, his house.
Don't eat all of it. We need to save it. Stop it!
He's going to eat all of it, isn't he?
Yep.
No. I'm going to keep the ball right there. And he's eating all of it.
Whoever made me the cubes.
And he ate all of his food.
Wait,
there's still some in there. We gotta save it. We need it.
Yeah, it costs like 7 cents for that stuff.
Okay. We're gonna make like, wait, let me flip this over. There we go. We're gonna make like a meeting spot for Chunk with his balls. Ta-da. You like it?
He says no.
Is he gonna go under? Can he go under? Up? Nope. He's trying to flip it. There you go, buddy. Do you want your house? Nope. There was a little shelter that didn't go. Uh oh. We have a problem.
How?
There he is. Let me set this down real quick. Come here, Chunk. Oh shoot! It broke.
How?
I'm talking about stand. There we go. All right, Chunk. Come here. Come on, buddy. Come on. We're going to go right back over here. Do you want to go in your house? Yep, he's going in his house. Let me just tilt this so you can see him. Can you see him in there? I can't. Let's see. Is he in there? Nope, I can't see him. Oh, there he is. Hey, buddy. You smelling the camera? You like it? Do you want your ball? I'm guessing he wants his ball, so we're going to give his ball to him.
I can't figure out how to do this. I do it like every single
time. And it's going back. Dun dun dun! He came out of nowhere! It's in. I can't see anything but darkness. Well, Trunk's not interested anymore. All he wants is his house. So that's going to wrap it up for this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And if you have any suggestions on what to do with Chunk in the next Chunk episode of the Chunk series, leave it down in the comment section below. And thank you guys so much for watching. We'll see you in the next one. Bye!
Chunk!